What's up?
Okay.
Hello there, Bill.
Hi.
Jay Didymo.
Okay, Jay Didymo.
Hi, Frank. Yep. Okay, I would like to know a little bit of your background on music and theory and
what's
your
approach. One question. What about your first band you ever played in?
First band I ever played in was a rhythm and blues band called...
All right, go on.
No, the first one I played in was a rhythm and blues band in San Diego called the Ramblers. And the leader of the band was Elwood Jr. Medeo.
You should have had him join the band, huh?
Do you know, at one time, Elwood Jr. Medeo tried out for Captain Beefheart's band. But
didn't make it, I guess.
By the way, where do you live? Because I want to jump over your fence and join your band.
Since Bruce jumped over my fence, I've had the height of the fence increased.
Well, I am a very good jumper.
Put right along the
I'm
edge
a good
of
jumper.
It.
Hell of a jump.
Listen, I'm sorry, but that's all the questions we have time for. I really am. I mean this genuinely. I'm very sorry that we don't have time for more questions. As a matter of fact, this is it for Frank. Frank.
Well,
it's true.
You know.
Autographs. Yeah, I'll give you an autograph. Oh, you want Frank. Where does the movie open, Frank?
The movie opens on Friday, December 21st.